Hi guys, it's me, Brianna, here at Heart PS. So I'm going to show you how to make, like, it's sort of tie-dye, but it's sort of not. I call it tie-dye. So I'm going to show you how to make a little tie-dye puffball. This is a mixture of orange and purple. So in the comments box, you can just, like, tell me what colors you think would go good together, and I'll try to make one of those. And please subscribe. So here we go. Okay, so the materials you need are these little bendy things. You can get them from AC Moore and Michaels. You can get them from other craft stores too. You can also get them from the Dollar Tree, but I got mine from AC Moore, so that's all you will be needing. Colors I chose to use are like a limeish, light greenish, a hot pink.
By the way, those are mine, so.
And a nice light blue. So first you gotta start off with this. Well, doesn't have to be this color, but you gotta start off one, then you gotta make a cross, and then you gotta turn it like an X and put the other color in the middle. Then, repeatedly, you're gonna switch the two colors. So I've switched those pinks, now I'm gonna switch to greens. And now I'm going to switch to blues. And try to keep them straight where they're supposed to be. So try to keep this X form every time. Well, it's like a star. And keep repeating, and I'll show you what this looks like when I'm done. Okay guys, so I guess you can prefer using two of those because it works a lot better, but actually this came out kind of cool. It's like a seahorse, but it's colorful. And that's what it comes out like. So just keep doing that. If it doesn't come out in a perfect ball shape, make it into what you want it to be. That's pretty much what I did. I made it look like a seahorse either way. Or Z. Could make it look like a Z. So. And the reason why we're using bendy thing, the bendy cords, is because it's a lot easier to do that with. Just like move it around. Dinosaur. Okay, thank you for watching my video if you are watching it. And please subscribe below. Thank you. Wow.